Has it been a month? 6 months? A year? The days, they blend into eternity. All of it just a noisy blur. There are days when this sense of impending doom hangs over me, like the hangman's noose tightening around my neck, like the moment before you pull the trigger, or a car,
before a fatal crash.
I think about the first week a lot. Everyone patted me on the back and mumbled a few kind words. Sorry for your loss. You'll get over it. Move forward. I know they meant well. How can you move forward when it's a step backwards?
Evelyn, I'm tired.
Time to decide.